horse and buggy parking.
Hey, Blake, Blake.
Blake, 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 Blake.
Your love is fading.
I am headed from Los Angeles to Philadelphia for breakfast. You're probably saying, Blake, you know what, that seems like a little bit far to go for breakfast. And I say, you know what, you haven't had Shady Maple Smorgasbord for breakfast.
All right, so let me pause and set the stage for you. If you're from southeastern Pennsylvania, you know that Shady Maple is unparalleled breakfast. It's where kids go to skip school. I love going there every time I come home. Breakfast is the key.
I'm headed out on a red-eye flight, which means I will have a terrible sleep in a chair for 4.5 hours and then wake up in Philadelphia. My dad's grabbing me from the airport and we are going to head straight to the source, Shady Maple Smorgasbord. 21% of flights are delayed. And guess who just got locked into that 21%? This guy. Apparently, we are delayed because they are waiting for one flight attendant. Now, I've been known to stop for a Starbucks or something, make myself a few minutes late. I don't really leave 300 people hanging on flying across the country. Blake's starving, so we're gonna go look for some snacks. All right, what do we got here? I like the party, so we're gonna go with the spicy party mix. I'm gonna enjoy this and while we wait for this flight. Finished the flight, finished this spicy party mix, just landed in Philadelphia. Standing here right next to the Liberty Bell. Most people don't know it's actually at the airport. Psych, that's a Liberty Bell made of Legos. It's actually pretty cool. All right, thanks. Bye. Dad, please, can we go to Starbucks?
All right, Blake. Enough already.
Shady Maple is located in Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, which a lot of people know Lancaster for being the home of the Amish. About midway through, you start seeing a little bit of the Amish culture.
Let me charge my phone. Roll away on a wave. Yeah, we hit the road. Cause tonight we gon' let go for a week or so. We got all the shit we need. We're on 10 every day. It ain't nothing new. I stay.
One way that you know that you're getting into Amish country is that it starts to smell pretty bad.
Smells pretty bad, doesn't it?
Uh-huh.
It's called bull crap.
Obviously, it's lots of farmland, a lot of manure spreading, a lot of fertilizing. You get where it's going.
Sour.
Oh, that's off poop.
That's just a field of
poop. Yeah. Oh, man. That is spicy.
No, that'd be spreading your poop all over the fields.
It's
irresponsible.
It's like cow poop.
Yeah, it's cow poop.
They do like something like 11 or 12,000 people a day, 1.5 million people a year. It's the biggest buffet in the country. I could not find any evidence against this. The largest buffet in Vegas, I think, is like 35,000 square feet. This is 110,000 square feet of just pure gluttonous overload of breakfast. This thing is insane.
Thank you.
pancake line twist.
Yep.
Tyler started out with the donuts.
Obviously. That's how we do.
Hey, can I have two pancakes with cinnamon chips, peanut butter chips, and M&M's, please?
We have sweet glaze, cinnamon sugar, chocolate, white chocolate, fudge, M&M's, caramel dip, mint chip, chocolate chip, marshmallows, nuts, toffee nuts, coconut, peanut butter drizzle, Oreo, sprinkles, cotton candy bits, and powdered sugar.
Is there any way that you could do all of them?
That's not even a pancake anymore. It's just a chocolate chip pile. So I can't really think of a better way to die than like lost in the shady maple smoke.
You started pretty light. Would you, Dad? You already finished your. You housed your first plate already.
Guys, this is his third plate.
Third plate. Yeah. I got a two pancakes with peanut butter chips, M&M's, and cinnamon chips, and then a Coke Icy as well.
Because I asked for apples and they gave me peaches.
Yeah.
Peaches and chocolate
and cinnamon.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's amazing.
All right, who's ready for some meat?
Who wants some man meat?
I do. I want some man meat.
I'm ready for some man meat.
Meat it up.
You're squeezing them.
Where's the bacon? Yeah.
So camera died, got a little bit of stuff on my phone, wasn't exactly how I planned it, but you know how it is, never charging enough batteries with this vlog life. Who's up for some after breakfast omelets?
Anybody want to go to JJ's for some after dinner omelets?
That's not a thing.
That is not a thing.
It is today. Can I have an egg white omelet, please?
Egg white? Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, have a good day.
You too. Egg white omelet, because I'm on a diet.
If you're ever in that part of Pennsylvania, if you ever go to Lancaster, highly recommend Shady Maple Smorgasbord. You will not be disappointed. Guys, thanks so much for watching, and I'm going to see you next time.